Time to go, boy. Yep. You're good. Thank you.
This could work. Okay. Come on, pal. Hey, boy. Okay, boy. You okay, boy? Yeah.
You have any idea of the hole I'm in?
Oh, come on! Why's it always gotta be such a god performance with you? Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you take that tone with me. I thought you said you loved...
Lily! Where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then. I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper! Give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in damn manners!
Son of a bitch!
You know what I do to thieves? Law will hear about this.
I didn't steal that. It's a debt. God damn it. Yep.
That's my boy. How you doing, boy?
Okay there.
Good.
Okay, take it easy. Yep. Yep, yep. Hey. Just let me get this off, boy.
Gospel truth, solid oak truth. I always loved drama. I always had a comedy routine, falling over, getting punched, that sort of thing. Used to play it in the theaters and on the street all up and down the big rivers back when I was a young man.
Oh, well, I was always into running women.
That's because you're a lowlife where I had aspirations.
Fair enough.
Anyway, I was a comedian. I wanted to do
for me.
Did I ever tell you about Timbuktu?
Many times, my friend, many times. And I don't believe any of it. It's getting kind of late. I gotta get some sleep.
Well, be well.
Hello, Arthur.
Karen.
Hi, Pearson.
All right. The bottle in your hand. There.
a surprise.
I'm entitled to a drink.
Well, save some for the rest of us.
All right, Morgan.
Haven't received anything from you in a while, Mr. Morgan.
I hear you. Actually, I'll come back to you later, okay?
I've come up with some ideas for ways we could improve things around here if you want to take a look.
Thanks, Pearson. Hey, Lenny.
Hey, Arthur.
You know, when I first met Dutch, when I first met many of you, I had just left the army. And it wasn't on a case of no dishonorable discharge like I'm sure some of you have heard around here. But it was by mutual consent on the account of our differing opinions. Or that's how the captain put it. Differing opinions. The army, they had their opinion, and I had mine. But we went our separate ways. Now, me, I spent a few nights sleeping rough, I admit.
Who's feeling brave?
You don't have to ask me twice.
I was robbed by someone I was a... you know well. it was a woman. I was robbed by a woman. Now, unlike some of you
God
and
damn it!
Bonds, orphans, and murderers, I've seen what Uncle Sam can do up close.
Keep your eyes open, Lenny.
Hey!
You.
And it was a woman. I see you chuckling.
Yeah.
You're having a good day.
Gosh darn it. Oh!
Here goes nothing.
I better leave.
Hasta luego.
How are you?
Hey.
We should play again.
Not too
I'll
good.
Go easy on you next time.
Hell, me too.
Any new leads?
I'm working on it.
Well, you just let me know.
Sounds good.
He's still here.
Hey, Arthur.
You know, I don't think I've ever seen you sleep.
What, Arthur?
Hey, I got some loan money.
Put it in the box, Mr. Morgan.
Will do. Well, I suppose I should be getting on.
Sounds good, Mr. Morgan.
Mr. Morgan!
Mr. Pearson. How's it all going?
Excellent.
Is that right?
I'll see you later.
To love yourself a fire. It's one of the blessings freely given to people. It is, perhaps, not freely given. I am reminded of Prometheus. In many ways, the Greek myths are best in explaining the very punishments that imbue our daily existence. An eternal damnation and the awareness of our isolation for everything holy. Quite the conundrum, fire.
His drunk old man has a date with a bedroll.
It's enough to make a man drink. Or worse. Thank you.
Senor.
Good morning, Arthur.
I meant to tell you, the Pinkertons also said they caught up with Mac. Bastards finished him off.
Oh, damn it. I assumed as much, but that is a real shame.
Okay, well, let's talk more later.
All right, Arthur. Lovely as always.
Good.
Good to see you.
Hey, you see Mike could put any money in the box?
No, I don't think so.
Okay. Thanks. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Splendid, Mr. Morgan.
Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Hey there. Thanks for all your efforts.
You're very welcome.
I know we don't say much, but we appreciate it.
Sounds good, Mr. Morgan.
Good morning, Arthur.
Good day, dear. Everything okay?
Oh, yes. Just doing what I can to help out around here.
Thanks, Tilly.
Okay.
You going to get up?
I'm sleeping, Arthur.
Just checking you were still breathing.
Damn it, Arthur. Let me sleep.
So you saw Pinkertons, did you?
Saw, met, and got the full message.
What did you think?
I think we're in real trouble, but the only way out is forward.
I know. That Blackwater business seems to have finished us.
Morning.
There she is.
How old are you now? 21, 22?
You know, you shouldn't ask a lady such things.
All right. Sorry, don't mind me.
Sounds good.
Anyone wants to play dominoes?
Oh, I won't be taking my eye off you this time.
Pass.
Nah. There we go.
Not much for you here.
You know, I saw some people playing dominoes over at Emerald Ranch.
Ah, well.
No, I'll have to pass.
Domino.
Well played.
Yep, there.
You can have this for what it's worth. Thank you. Nothing for me. No, I'll have to pass.
No, not me.
Not complaining. Not much for you here.
I'll pass.
Nothing for me. Drats. Guess this is for you.
Ain't this fun? Pass me.
No, I'll have to pass. Good. You can have this for what it's worth.
Pass.
Domino.
Well, okay. You'll get precious little from me. Domino, I believe.
Not much for you here. Nothing for me.
Nothing pass.
You can have this for what it's worth. Pass.
No, not me.
Dang, here you go. Let's hope the Pinkertons don't catch us like this, Arthur.
Okay.
Nothing for me.
Pass me. Yep.
Not much for you here. Thank you.
there?
Not bad.
Domino.
Not bad at all.
Okay. Yes.
You can have this for what it's worth.
Pass.
No, I'll have to pass. Nothing for me.
I'll pass. No, not me.
Pass.
Yes.
Not much for you here.
Nothing pass.
Nothing for me. And Domino.
Well, not much for me. Let's see whose luck is in.